Scientologist for just one day. She paid 10,000 to feel alright. Man, it was a real sad sight. False prophets lead the way. And all the girls out on Melrose Ave, they take a look at what you have and judge you on what you show. But Los Angeles is home to vagabonds, drunk poets with forgotten songs of jesters. But life.